The traditional industries in Algeria are distinguished by their wealth and simplicity, and perhaps the most important reasons that have made them more important are their simulation of the simple life of the Algerian individual, which is characterized by originality and sophistication, like other traditional industries. And among these industries is the tanning industry, which is a part of the Algerian national identity and the cultural heritage. It is also considered a popular industry and the traditional craft as old as mankind, which is the process of converting the skins of some animals after skinning them into a product and tools for use in daily life, such as water containers, Sunday bags, bags belts, etc. For the purpose, it is the skins first, then the water, the powder of the lone tree, the salt, the juice of the tan tree plant, and the number of large ceramic jars. Another of the water and the lone material is brought from the height of Don Valley, from Aceton and Eucobia, and the skins remain for a period of 4 days in this solution while turning them over and treating with the legs for a quarter of an hour daily. This process is called the first breath. As for the second breath, it is completed after the manufacturer gets rid of the remaining grease and traces of the lawn by immersing the skins again in a solution of water and lawn, but this time for a week, and the amount of lawn is increased in order to thicken the skin and decrease its thickness. After the skin comes out of the stage, it takes it the manufacturer and his color has become natural, so the process of sewing or breadth is completed, and it is one of the most difficult stages. It must be very tight so that the water does not leak through it. Then paint it outwardly and inwardly with regular fat and expose it to the sun for a day or two. Then it is offered for sale in the market, and they have known this. The craft is a huge leap with the beginning of the 20th century in developed countries, and it has become an important part of the economic returns. After that, dependence on artificial leather, and then the opening of many specialized factories in this industry.